Jyoti. I'm student of CC from PMKVY. Today I'm going to explain deal with different types of customer, and these are every customer, demanding customer, and passive customer. And every customers are who from any small mistake they became angry, and how to deal with them. Be polite. Don't beat them. And listen to them carefully. And second is demanding customer. Demanding customer are who wants more offers and they're not satisfied easily. So how can how we handle them? Be professional and don't be too friendly. And the last one, passive customer. Passive customers are first they listen you carefully, and when complaining time, they sound apologetic. So how to handle them? We should listen them carefully and don't interrupt them. Thank you.